Hi, this is Whitley with Off-Leash Canine Training in Oregon out of Portland, Salem, Bend, Medford, and Eugene. I'm in Redmond today with Beau. Beau is a 2.5-year-old cattle dog. His owners are having problems with him pulling on the leash, having selective hearing. He tends to nip at their kids' friends' feet when they come over. He is a little bit leash reactive as well, especially with other dogs. And he has a tendency to kind of try to chase at cars and bite them when they go by, which is dangerous, obviously. So we're going to work on those things so that they can have him healing on and off leash for his safety, as well as our peace of mind. And let's see what we can get him to do today. Beau, sit. That's a good boy. Good job. Go down. Good boy, good sit. He's pretty smart, so he'll probably pick up on things quickly. He just needs boundaries and a sense of structure. So let's see where a couple weeks can take Beau. You ready, Beau?